Hey guys, what's up? Hawkson here. So today we're going to be playing some more Pokemon Go. And guys, it's been like almost a year since I last recorded. And sorry for like not posting in a while. I kind of took a break from it for a couple months. We're back into it now. So I'm going to be on my bike, guys, for this video. So if you guys can like maybe hear me, like it might bounce. My phone is like attached to this thing you put around your arm, but I put it around my bike. Just cause you know why not. So today we're gonna be playing, as I said, Pokemon Go. And today's it's Gen 2, it's been released a little while ago. I can't remember when it was last released, like a couple months ago I think. But anyway, we're gonna be hunting for Pokemon like we always do. Okay, let's go. Okay, the Magikarp good ending. Oh shoot. So sorry guys, this thing is kinda hard to tap. I'm at like 200 something candy, so about halfway from a Gyarados. The highest Magikarp I have is like 146. Remember guys, this is the Hill of Greatness, so I don't really need to Nidoran or the female. What else is nearby? Not really that good. Alright, let's keep going. So I'm gonna be probably going up by my old school. And I'm gonna be giving the gym. There's this new raid thing, so once I get with some of my other friends that play Pokemon Go, I can raid with them. I can't raid by myself unless it's like a 1000 CP Magikarp. So bright, I can't even see the phone. So actually, we'll go this way first. I'm gonna hit this pooping spot. The bike is also right. So yeah, guys, if you guys remember Ike used to play with me, he isn't playing anymore. He told me that kind of sucks. Ike, if you are watching this, play Pokemon Go more. Play it again. It's actually pretty fun. You got an Ekans. You can almost see balls. Alright, that one's pretty close. Anything good nearby now? Alright. Yeah, guys, I'm gonna be getting a phone order for my bike soon too. So that way I won't like use this crap. You guys can hear that. I don't want to hear that. It's like my, this was happening last night. It just makes it weird. I don't know if it's bad or anything, but it doesn't sound bad. It's just, I don't know. Alright, so we're going to be going up to the gym, as I said. Giving the Pokemon some berries. So, started at 12:15 and it's 2 o'clock. I think, yeah. I can't see. Yeah, 1:55. That's good. I guess a bunch of people stayed after. Churches up, this church up here lasts for like a century anyway, so. I can barely, the Mr. Mime's mine, because I have to out of a 10 kilometer. I'm not going to be giving him too many, because I don't want to, I'm going to be using my berries. I'll just give him the rest of these. I can't see, what the heck is that? It's a Tinder, so, whatever his name is. I'm gonna click on him. I already have a Yersarang, I already have a Yersarang, I caught one in the wild. Actually, no, I caught two in the wild, I think. Massive. It was like 1,500 CP, I think. Something like that. Rhinehorn. Rhinehorn. I can't remember. Yeah, Rhinehorn. Holy crap, that is a high CP. First I thought this said like 1,000. Alright, well guys, that is the video. Like, comment, subscribe to BlackEar34. Sorry guys. Boxing. Jeez, I didn't get used to that. Alright, thanks for watching guys. If you want me to play Pokemon Go again, leave in the comments. Thanks for watching.